I was 8. My parents came from hospital. Dorothy is dead. My sister is dead. Someone shut off the light in me. It was pitch dark. Why life? Why death? How can I accept the unacceptable? My quest begins.
First step, inner peace, compassionate mind.
Maybe in receiving the Kala Chakra initiation in Bodh Gaya, I will finally find peace.
Je suis Kala Chakra. Je suis né dans les contreforts de l'Himalaya il y a si longtemps et je vais vous raconter d'où je viens, qui je suis, pourquoi je viens à vous et quel est mon but.
I used to become a monk.
All religion talks love, compassion, forgiveness, tolerance.
Tu sais, je suis un ancien moine. Quand j'avais 8 ans, mes parents m'ont envoyé dans le sud de l'Inde au monastère de Serra.
Since when do you know each other?
Since 2-3 years,
yeah, two, three years
we know each other.
But I'm still waiting for an answer. You know?
I'm confused.
Yesterday I spoke with some monks who are making the mandala, and they said that they need a very deep concentration and study a lot.
Of course, this mandala, very, very colorful, very colorful. And also, you see, in order to construct this mandala, you see, you need expertise, lot of sort of training, and also, you see, need a lot of sort of effort. Through inner peace, real external peace, peaceful family, peaceful community, eventually peaceful world. So peace, when we pray peace, must come through inner peace.